Joe Streeter for British Boxers. Pleasure to be joined by Lyndon Arthur. Lyndon, how you doing, man?
Good, man, I'm good. I'm just here to watch the boxing, Black Flash promotion show, great show. Couple kids on my gym, boxing Conor Ward, Conor Burton. You know, it's good for the young to watch, come out here and get to see the young talent that's coming up.
Yeah, there's some good fights out tonight as well. Like no pushover fights. Like these guys
are here. From what I've seen, some of the fights look good. Some of the, you know, see, like, although it's only the first couple of few fights, you know, the journeymen are tough. You know, they'll tell you yourself. And I can tell you from experience, it's not easy to get a journeyman out there because there are obviously people that don't want to get stopped. So it's good for the kids to get the experience. I style on these shows, Elf style on these shows. So, you know, it's fun, it's exciting times for them.
And I know you train quite closely with Mark as well, Mark Efron.
Yeah.
How's he been looking?
Yeah, we've done a good few rounds this camp. He's sharp, man. He's sharp. He's good. He's always hitting hard. He's always, you know, for a middleweight or super middleweight, whatever he's at. I'm not too sure on his opponent, I've not really seen him, but I've been told he's tough, so it'll be fun to watch it, Mark, get him out of there.
And, you know, there's so many good boxers in Manchester and in the Northwest at the moment, all trained, like, quite close. How good is it for you to be alongside these guys and, you know, pushing yourself alongside these guys?
Yeah, of course. It's competition, isn't it? And everyone loves competition. I'm also one of them that loves competition, so I'm just looking forward for the future. I've got my Commonwealth champion now, so hopefully my next fight is either defending that or fighting for another title or fighting for, you know, someone a big British name and proving that, you know, I'm supposed to be where I'm at.
Phil, like the division is buzzing at the moment, but I feel like you're a bit of an avoided man. Do you hope that Commonwealth strap can?
I don't know about avoided, but no one wants to fight. I've had a couple of names. Say they want to come off, or say they want to fight me, more to the point. Not really too much call outs, I don't know. Wasn't really my best performance on my last fight. Against a tough Emmanuel Nimno, but still, off that performance, I would have thought that someone would have tried to call me out and maybe get a title or not, but you know, it's been pretty quiet. But
is there anyone in the division that you've got your eye on?
No one I've got my eye on. It's just I used to say that a bit ago, like I want to box this person and that person and blah blah blah. But it's what it is. I'm sure whatever will happen will happen. And,
yeah.
You know, we'll see. I'll fight everyone. So.
And when are you aiming to get?
Hopefully April. April. Hopefully April. Yeah, it's been a long time since I boxed. October. It's quite frustrating, really. But you know, I had operation and stuff like that. So
yeah.
I've been back training a few weeks now. Good few weeks and. My arm's fully restored, so when I get out, I'm looking to put on a great performance, whenever it is, whoever it be against.
No, that's completely recovered now, all better?
Yeah. My left elbow's completely fine now. Fuck some people up.
Yeah, nice one, mate. Top man, enjoy the rest of the boxing.
You too, sir. Thank you.